Okay guys, I've already filled in my eyebrows, highlighted them, primed my face, and applied my foundation and my loose powder. This is going to be look number one, my wedding series. I'm gonna go ahead and take my white eyeliner and just get the front of my eye and my crease. And I only use this when I want the color to like stand out, that I know it's not gonna show up too well on my skin. Blend it out, just pull it away. Showing me her photograph. And I'm gonna go into my Perfect 22 palette. I'm gonna go into that pale white color right here. And apply that to the area right there. Remember, it's wedding, so you don't want your makeup to be too drastic because you don't want to be center of attention. You want the bride to have a spot. That I'm gonna go in to this purple on the end right here. It's more like a lilac-ish color. Whitish, creamish color. Dot, dot. And I'll pull that over the purple. Into my other Perfect 22 palette, and I'm just gonna use that brown color right there just as my transition. Going too much. I wish, like on the Perfect 22 colors, I wish it would have done it like how Wet n Wild said, like this palette here is called Comfort Zone or something. Because some people ask, like, you know, which one of the palettes you get. I just went to the store and picked up all the colors they had. I'm sorry guys, a vibration y'all hearing is my phone. Take my liquid eyeliner. I'm just gonna line the top of my eye. Go into that creamish color again. I'm just gonna put that into my water dark. Ran into an old friend yesterday. Told me by surprise when he called my name. He was a familiar face from a chapter in my. I'm gonna take my chunky black eyeliner. Talk for a while, let him out. Said that he would see somebody. Told me this one's gonna last. Showing me her phone. And I'm gonna take my NK mascara. Try to smile and not the way I felt, but I was thinking to myself, I never got over you. Wish I was standing in your shoes. And when it's all said and done, guess I'm still in love with you. Truth is, I never should have let you go. And it's killing me, cause now I know. And when it's all said and done, guess I'm still in love with you. We reminisce on the way things used to be. Shed a couple laughs and some memories. Talked about the things you changed, some for good and some for bad. Then you said goodbye and you paid for lunch. Promise that we'd always keep in touch. Got my back and grabbed my phone. Walked away and that was that. And that's my base. What I have on my lips right now is just my Mary Kay satin lips. For my lip color, I'm gonna use Wind, and it's a number 29, and I really wanna say it's supposed to be like flesh color, but this is what it looks like. I'm just gonna go ahead and apply that. It looks really, really bright on camera. It's not. This is look number 1 of 5. I'm gonna upload them in separate videos, but I'm just gonna title them like Bridal Series 1, Bridal Series 2, stuff like that. I'm gonna include some pictures so you guys could see exactly what the makeup tutorial looks like. Thank you guys for watching and tune in soon. Bye.